Hello guys, our project is about drag control device in paddy fields and grain courses. Mostly in times of pre-harvesting and post-harvesting, the grains are get polluted and get damaged due to the rats. And also the rodents which causes various diseases to the grains. And also the grains efficiency is also decreased due to this rats damage. So we are preventing the drag control device. From this project, what we can do means we are introducing this device, which consisting of solar panel, battery, microcontroller, mechanical drive, as well as ultrasonic frequency generator. The solar panel will generate the power to the battery. In the normal days, it can consume the power from the solar panel. When the power is not enough, we are not need to use, then this solar panel will store that power in the power grid. And from this battery, we will get charged to the microcontroller. Microcontroller, we will give some frequency, it will tune to some frequency through memory card. From that memory card, it will generate the ultrasonic frequencies. As the ultrasonic frequencies, we will generate around 65 to 75 kHz, where the rats gets irritated to this frequency. When we keep this device in the paddy fields or hay houses or whatever the places, then that frequency is generated throughout the fields. Based on the area, we will keep more number of devices. Like for the paddy field, we will keep around 4 devices. The frequency which generated gets irritated by the rats, so the rats starts getting out of, they will change their path, so they can't enter into the field. If that fails, we also have a mechanical trap where we will keep some food grains. So that food grains, the rats get attracted towards the food grains and comes near to the mechanical trap, and the trap is connected to some box. Why we are through this device, the rats will not get any damage or any harmful. Just we are making the rats should not enter into the fields. We will collect the rats and make other ways. Because we should not dispose the rats, because if not properly disposed of the rats, it also causes some various diseases also.